You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, second round underway.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Well, the offense has been there. He is landing some good shots, but not really stringing them together and putting combinations on his opponent. He's got to mix up his strikes, change his tempo. Oh!
This could be it right here. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, big left hook there.
He hurt him with that hook.
How about that? Oh, huge right hand. Well, at this point, you got to think he's got to start to
play. Nice. Oh, he hurt him. This could be it. Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Oh, very nice.
Kick.
Timely defense there. Huge block for him. Man, is he landing a high volume of strikes here in round two? Definitely picking up the pace after round one. So he got the message from the corner, and now he is taking control of this second round.
Tags him.
Oh, he keeps attacking that left eye. Now it's starting to close. Well, it's one thing to have length, it's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Meehan. Hendricks gets caught with that punch. He's treading.
Oh, he got hurt! He's in a lot of trouble. Oh! Fainting.
Big left. Huge block there. Nine.
Oh!
He's out.
And here's the end.
All right, the official decision is in. It resides with Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 27 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Jordan!